The Utah Jazz on a playoff push in L.A. and taking a four-game win streak into Staples Center. The Jazz winners in seven of their last 10, but only one of those victories came against a team with a winning record, and that was at home against the LeBron-less Lakers. You want real respect? Beat a winning team on the road, and the L.A. Clippers present that exact challenge. Joe Ingles, how does that guy get all the way to the hoop so wide open? Doesn't matter. Jazz doing work. Lob City with some finesse right there. Lou Williams to Montrezl Harrell, but all Jazz thus far tonight. Kyle Korver and one from downtown. Then I want you to watch what George Niang is going to do here defensively. You want to keep a roster spot? You do stuff like this. You'll get nothing and like it. Then Donovan Mitchell. Seventh straight game with 25-plus points. The first player since Karl Malone in 1998. Good luck guarding that. And one for Mitchell. Rudy Gobert would later add a reverse slam. The Jazz right now up 94-77 with 9 minutes left in the fourth quarter. I think they're going to win a fifth straight.